G'day everyone, Steven's here.
And my name is Klo0ga.
And welcome back to a little bit more Cube World multiplayer.
Hello to everyone.
Now, if you remember correctly, or if you remember at all, and if you tuned in last time, we are currently on the Rock of Thaldara. And if you're on my perspective, you may or may not be able to see the Orc plus two that is currently standing between us.
He's over there, everyone.
Yep. Right, where my crosshair is, he's just not between us anymore. So, I think you can all guess what we're going to try and do this episode.
We're going to kill it or die trying.
Exactly. But, with that in mind, should we take out the mobs to the side first?
Yes. Cool. At least try to.
Yeah, it's, yeah, key word there.
Because this is, from what we can tell, ladies and gentlemen, it's a plus two area, as in enemy plus two. So yeah. They're going to be much stronger than your garden variety enemy.
They look like a mage and two rangers.
I would get aggro and then walk between the trees and then stand behind one in line of sight.
All right. Oops.
Pro tips with Klo0ga. I'm scared. You didn't do nothing.
I did it again. Hang on. I need to wait for the thing to come
Just
off.
Just shoot him, Steve.
If I get my MP up, I can hit him with a magic attack to start with.
Such a noob. Whoa. Go, trees, Steve, trees.
I leveled.
Try and pull them out. You leveled, you son of a gun. You're killing him without me. Yeah, I don't want to go in there and aggro the main boss. I was trying to be smart. God damn it. I'm taking all the silver. You can get banned, Steve.
Fine. There's one silver in. Oh, you got exquisite silk gloves, too.
Yeah, they're mine.
They're silk, I don't care.
Oh, they're for a mage. Never mind, I ain't mad.
There's a warrior over here, too.
Go. Get smushed from faces and stuff. Hey, Steve, should we address the elephant in the room real quick?
Probably.
Do you know what it is?
I'd assume so, but you say it just in case I don't.
Well, he started doing updates on his Twitter page again.
Okay, I was right.
Okay, good, yeah. Oh my god, everybody, this could be an exciting precipice with which we're commencing the episode today because Wally's been updating his Twitter page for a couple of weeks now, and an update is imminent.
Yes, exactly. Well, we think it's imminent.
So we're trying to leave our recording as ad hoc as possible so we can get an episode out to you with new content as soon as possible.
Exactly. So, you may see a lull in episodes where we don't manage to get one created in the middle, but hopefully it's for the greater good.
Yeah, we'll see what happens. We're going to play it by ear, but we're going to try to get new episode of new stuff out as soon as we can.
Exactly. And with that in mind, I'm going to attack the bosses.
Oh, for crap's sake.
Ready?
Oh, as ready as I'll ever be. Have you got potions on your bar?
Yes, I do.
Good job.
I made sure of that before. Okay, 3, 2, 1, fire!
Oh, you knocked him. Wait, here comes the warrior. I knocked him down. He's going to die really quick. Okay, good job. He's going to do this. Okay, he's got a charge spinny attack. Note the charge spinny.
Noted.
Whoa, he's swinging the thing. I knocked him on the floor.
Cool.
Okay, his attacks are nice and slow at least.
Yeah, that's true.
And my Hadouken cools down fairly quick. He's on some sort of rabid angry mode. He's down on the floor. His health's going down pretty quick. So that's good news.
It's amazing what a good crossbow can do for once.
Yeah, you're actually got a good DPS happening. I'm trying to get aggro here, but I'm not having much success.
That's alright.
And now, ladies and just... Ah, he knocked down. This may be a cuts episode, because this takes a long time to kill a thing, as you can see. So, bear with us, and we'll try to commentate and stuff, but you may just see a seamless and brilliant cut of brilliance.
Yes, exactly.
Get KO, would ya?
Ooh, poor Tetris? Or Percy? Tetris.
One of them. We're doing a good job, Steve. I'm barely getting damaged.
That's because he's on me!
Yeah, but I'm good. There we go. Look, he's on the floor. Cool. I'm trying my hardest. I'm belting the crap out of this bloke. He's not He's not aggro.
I just hit him for 467.
Sweet.
Oh my god, I just died.
Oh, Steve, where you respawn?
On the floor.
Okay, which direction?
Southeast. Wait, let me try and get closer.
Because I can do a jump. Oh, there you are. I can see you. Remember the last time we did this?
Yeah. Wait. You've already jumped, haven't you?
No, but I can. I should. I feel like I should.
Okay, yes. Jump to the east side.
East side.
Looks like a bit of a flattish terrain out there.
My parachute did not deploy.
Did you die?
Yep. Why did my parachute not deploy, Steve?
I don't know.
Tell me what this game just did to our boss attempt.
That one attack and it killed me.
Special is G, right?
Yes.
Oh, game, what'd you do?
Well, we can try to get back up there. It didn't take us long.
Steve, it took us half an episode.
No, it didn't. The walk there, once you know how to get up there, it's quite easy.
I want to do it again. Can't we just find an easier boss?
If there's one close enough to take on within this episode, sure.
It doesn't have to be a boss-killing episode.
Yes, it does.
Who says? It's not typecast as an episode where we kill a boss.
Oh, it is in my mind. Well, I was all set to kill... what's his name? Nearly said Thundara.
I don't know, Bob.
Pretty sure that's a special attack in Final Fantasy VII.
Same thing. Steve, this is stupid and annoying. This is the worst day of my life. Climbing the tree, falling again.
I like your songs, they're funny.
Oh, Steve, the viewers have seen us do this already.
Yeah, I know. But as I said, we've done it before. This is the easy part.
We did it like 3 weeks ago.
I've remembered so far.
Oh, my Lanta. Oh, for crap's sake. Stamina.
I feel like the rock has changed shape.
No, we went this way.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm a little bit further over. No, this is the way you went.
Is it?
Oh, wait, no. You're half right. It's like in between the way we both went, I think.
Oh, man.
Yeah, all right, we're gonna go this way.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. This seems like such a bad idea, man.
It's all right, we're there.
I'm very scared, man.
See, it didn't take that long.
Shut up, Steve.
All right, he's on his own.
I'm thirsty.
Okay, have a drink.
I did.
Cool. Now he's got full health back.
Oh my God. Oh, he didn't even fall down. Wait, pets, bro. Where's your pet?
I don't know, but he's on you. No, he's not.
He's chasing you, Steve. All right. I'm hitting him and stuff. There we go. He's down on the floor. I really don't do much damage. If I'm not tanking, I'm pretty much useless. Now, I can do the stuns, but like...
Yeah.
It's not enough. Why? I don't understand why he's got it. He's got some sort of weird fixation with you. You do too much damage, you make him mad.
Oh, my goodness, that was lucky.
I'm just going to keep doing that as often as I can. You just don't die in the meantime.
Yep.
That's an excellent strategy.
Oh, boy, go.
Have you got time to get your pet out? Because they were between the two of them, they're very helpful. Wait till you get stunned again. Now, get him out.
I can't, my weapon's out. I need to not shoot for a while.
Oh man, whoa, I just lagged. What the hell, man? My internet's been stupid the last couple of days. He just hit me for half my damn health.
Oh, my health, my pet is here. Yours isn't here.
No, my pet, what? I already did mine. What the hell, man? I swear I did that. This game is voodoo tonight. Wally's put out a secret LOL Halloween update, which just wrecks everything.
Ugh. Hang on, there's still only one pet here.
It's your pet. That's Tetris, bro.
It says Percy on my thing.
It says Tetris on my thing.
Where's Percy?
One of them must be down a cliff or something. I don't know. What's happened to this game? It used to work fine.
Alright, There he is! Okay.
Oh, good job, finally. Because between the two of them, they're doing decent damage and good healing.
Yeah.
Oh, I just hit him for 302.
Oh, I'm so scared to get hit.
Yeah, I don't blame you, sir. We've got him down about, what, a tenth of his health?
About that!
Oh, I just got hit for 233. That's pretty funny. Oh, no! Get a dodge. Get a dodge. Na 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 na. Get a dodge. Na na na. You get the idea.
Yeah, I got it. I got it. I got it! No, move, 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 move! Potion!
He's on the floor. He's on the floor.
Oh!
Your fear amuses me, Steve.
So yes. It should.
He's on the floor again. See, this takes too long.
It does take a while, but we're going okay so far.
Are you able to shoot him at all?
Yeah.
Interesting. I was hoping you weren't shooting much and we could change our strategy so you could just do all the damage. This is taking so long.
Well, if he ever decides to concentrate on you, I'll be able to do
I don't know how I could... I'm trying to bulwark now, see if I could, that's going to help with aggro. But nothing seems to do it.
That's okay.
I just can't seem to piss him off enough. Ah, Steve.
That one attack!
He got suplexed. Which way am I going? East again?
You can try, as long as your thing doesn't actually
deploy. Oh, he killed me! He managed to one-shot me.
Yeah, was it that suplex move?
No, I don't know what it was.
Alright, I think we give up on it.
Frick! I was going right to the edge. I think I ran into a tree. And there was enough time for him to catch up. Oh, man. Alright, let's check the map.
Alrighty.
That guy's a jerkwad.
Yep.
This is Violent City. We've got Ikolan Mountains to our west-ish.
Haven't we been there?
Yes. Shut up, Steve.
Well, we're not far from a new biome. We could go there.
Oh, yeah. Let's see what it is.
Or we could head towards Sandin Valley.
Sandin, that's red. We can't even do blue.
That's true.
You're crazy,
but it's a plus two area. Whatever. I think a normal red would be okay.
Northeast. Yeah, but there's no guarantee that's normal. That's not going to be plus something.
That's true. Well, we can go northeast or we can go southeast. Looks like both of them will be different thingies.
Well, northeast... Wait, hang on. Did I look at the map wrong? Apparently I did. Southeast is closer for biome edge, right?
No, now northeast is closer. Southeast is marginally further, but not much.
Northeast, come on, let's go.
Okay, northeast it is.
Northeast it is. Oh, SnowRunner, what do you want?
Bad wizards! Bad wizards!
Lol. I got problems on my own, Steve. Oh, crap. I hate these guys. Hey, stupids. 2 for 1. Idiots.
Oh, Jesus.
Give me all the things. Come on, let's go. Stop aggroing
stupid
people.
Wizards.
They must be pretty smart. I mean, they've mastered the arcane arts.
Yeah, I know that.
That's no small feat, Steve. Have you ever studied the arcane arts? I don't think so.
Not in real life. I have in Skyrim.
Well, everyone has.
Yeah, suppose. Then again, in Skyrim, I'm a master assassin.
Yeah, that's always fun.
I was good at it, too.
I was pretty good as well. I was also very sneaky. I was a sneaky Khajiit.
I'm a not-so-sneaky Redguard. Penguin!
Ah, so you were that kind of assassin. Hey, Penguin!
No, I was still sneaky, but probably not as sneaky as you could have been as a Khajiit.
Man, I could go through a whole room without being detected by anybody.
Huh?
And just poke people with knives. Didn't even have to shoot from a distance.
Poke with knives. Interesting.
Well, it's far more brutal than that, but I'm trying to keep it PG. Angry Nobold.
Dead.
What a schmuck. Whoops, I just took your plant stuff.
That's fine. Between the two of us, we're melting a lot of things now.
Well, normal mobs is pretty much just pointless. Like, these bunnies have no hope. We could destroy the whole bunny population of Cube World. Whoa, what are you shooting arrows for?
A bunny.
Don't kill a bunny.
It was two hits, I was interested. You're Lands right. of Teroyan. Teroion? Teroion.
And he's the master, Scottish Terrier. This would be so cool if it was all filled with terriers. That's some sort of swampy biome.
That's cool, I haven't seen this one
or
before.
Jungle? I don't know what it's actually called. I haven't seen this one either before. Before either. English good words. Where's town?
Zerzik.
The town is freaking miles away, dude, to due north.
Due north. Okay.
Do you want to try head there?
Oh, wow. We can try, I guess.
I'd say we just walk there and just... if we run into anything good on the way, obviously we'll stop. But it's just our target. Because they might have good stuff at the shops, because they've always got a good chance of spawning the goodness.
Yeah. So hopefully we'll find something good along the way. We won't cut away just yet. Oh, spike creature.
Kill it. That's cool. How you do, Steve.
Yep.
This is a pretty biome, though. I like it.
It's really cool. I love it.
I think my favorite's been the snow so far, but this also not bad.
Yeah.
It's nice to have different things.
Definitely.
Like in a new update. Excuse me.
I like to think that because we're still doing this, I like to think we contributed to him doing it again.
Oh, there's no doubt. He's our biggest fan, obviously.
Yep. Definitely.
There's a monkey. Monkeys are hostile.
Are they?
Apparently.
That's just not right.
Yeah, why monkeys angry? Do we have bananas?
That's an orange monkey. Oh, I do.
Bananas? Banana bread? What do they
want? Banana split.
Get a monkey, why don't you?
Because I'm going to get attacked.
Yeah, but no, as soon as they see the food, they're going to be happy and then they'll be your ally.
Fine. Ah, that's all right. Not doing much damage.
No, you get out the food first, you silly. There you go.
He was already chasing me.
Okay. You got a monkey, Steve.
Level 25 monkey!
Yeah, because he was orange. He would have been higher level than you.
Holy moly.
What are you going to call it?
Should I do an homage?
To whom?
B-dubs.
What did he call his monkey?
Wasn't it baseball?
Maybe. I can't remember.
Mailbox was the turtle. I think it was baseball.
It might have been baseball. If not, this one can be baseball. Baseball the monkey. Patent pending.
Yes, precisely. So, shall we just go for a wander and... go for a wander and see if we find anything cool? Or
but
just leave it on camera while we walk?
What if we find something cool now?
Then we bring it back immediately. It should just be a very non-seamless cut.
That's silly.
Oh. Alright, well, we'll leave it on camera for a little while,
I guess. Look at my athleticism. Yeah, that's our standard trope. We do a couple minutes on camera, and if nothing's happening, then we'll go bye-bye.
That's true. I lost you. Oh, there,
you're right behind
there.
You.
Never mind.
Ever since you got baseball, you're a changed man.
That's true. A monkey does change your life. Much like
all
a kid.
Chores for you. Trained monkeys and all.
Oh, that's okay. It's a good lizard man.
He's cool. Hey, whatever your name is.
Izamaya.
That's a stupid name.
Izamaya.
If you can't say it, it's stupid.
I can say it.
Yeah, but if I can't say it.
Yeah, but you can't say a lot of things.
I guess that's true. My vocabulary is about 14 words.
Yeah. But it gets you through. Orange ogre. Shall we try an orange ogre?
Where are you? Yeah, come
over
on.
Over here.
You do so much damage, man.
Oh,
he does
so
too. I ain't going near that.
Baseball did not last long.
Apparently. There we go.
Thank you. You kind of saved me there.
Sorted. I'm nearly leveled.
I leveled ages ago. Hurry up.
Yeah, but you're always ahead. It's not fair.
Yeah, I know.
Why am I coughing again? What do you laugh for?
You.
Why for why?
Turtle!
They eat cinnamon rolls.
Yes. I don't think I have one yet. Licorice
bread? Why have I just got bread? Strawberry cocktail? We could eat all this stuff. Why do pets get all the delicious food?
I don't know.
Nah, no dice. Sorry, Turtle.
Nor do I. Also, penguins eat soft ice.
Ah! We didn't have any, did we?
No, we still don't.
Oh, man.
Well, we're not in a snow biome anymore, so we're not going to find one.
I guess not. But how cool would a penguin be? It's so cute, cuddly, and soft.
Mm-hmm.
They poop a lot, though.
I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, have you ever been to the zoo and see the penguin place?
Not for a long, 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 long time.
It's the floor is like 67% poop.
That's a lot of poop.
It's a lot of poop.
We're talking about poop.
We gotta talk about something.
But of all things?
Poop's a pretty entertaining subject.
Sometimes. Monkeys certainly find it entertaining. Mm-hmm. Don't you, baseball?
Gross. It's gonna fling poo while we sleep.
As long as it's not as us, who cares?
Excuse me, I just dislodged something.
Are you still sick?
No, but I've got this annoying cough. There's adventurers to our east.
They're bad humans.
Kill them!
Okay.
Hiyo! Oh, wait, this is a bad spot. We're now. Oh, I got knocked down on the floor. Have a potion. Stop killing everything while I need to get hurts as well. Let me get experience. God damn it. It's ridiculous.
Oh, how good is this crossbow?
Shut up. I would like a better weapon. I've got good armor, but I can't do no freaking damage.
Yeah.
It's annoying. What's my current... Whoops, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm not used to this game.
Yeah. It's hard to get back to it.
It's got a clean iron mace. It's not even good.
Yeah, that's true.
A good
mine's extraordinary.
Whatever. What's my chest piece called?
Oh, it's not a mace.
Mine's an iron chest armor plus 53. How creative.
Yeah.
But it's purple.
But it's purple, so who cares?
I guess, but it needs a cool name.
Yeah.
It's like the chest plate of unyielding defensiveness. There you go. Take that, Wollay. While you're updating the game, chuck that in there.
That one's not patent pending, apparently.
No, you can have that one. Creative Commons attribution share alike. funny.
Touché, I guess.
Yeah. A biter. Yeah, stuff him. I need 5 experience, man.
I need... Well, the biter would probably give us 5.
Whatever. Well, I can't get past this wall. There's another ogre over there.
He'll do it.
Yeah, but
there's also a mosquito. A red mosquito. He'll definitely do it.
Oh, that sounds difficult. We're gonna get malaria.
Nah, we're fine.
Get a spin for in your face. Come on, hurry up and kill it, Steve.
I did. 19 experience.
Thank you, sir. I got 14 of those into my next level. Character, wait, no, X. I wanna be a better at everything.
Be the very best.
I wish that when you invested in stuff, the damage would go up and not just the cooldown coming down. That would be cool.
That would be nice, but...
I'm going to put some points into Pet. I'm going to make him stronger. And I'm going to put another point into my Smash, because it's most useful.
Fair enough.
Boom.
By Smash, you mean Hadouken?
Yeah, Hadouken.
Okay.
So it's officially called Smash.
I know.
Until this update comes out, and then it's going to be changed to Hadouken. Because, you know, Wollay watches all the show, and he knows it should be called Hadouken.
I'm pretty sure that one would definitely come under copyright, though.
No, he's found a way around it.
It's spelt differently?
Yeah, I think so. Or the makers of Street Fighter also know watch the show, and they're like, oh, Klo0ga and Steve are so cool, they can have Hadouken. In fact, they're going to pay Wollay royalties.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You're welcome, Wollay. Wollay?
Oh, Skullballs.
Oh, they're only blue.
I know, but still, Skullballs. I wonder if they fly in this biome.
I was going to say, they're at ground levels. So they can't attack us from the air.
Wingless Skyballs.
What other kind of balls are they?
Lucky we haven't cut away. This is excellent banter. This is like level 77 banter.
That's true.
Whoa. Ooh.
Lamp.
Nothing.
How disappoint.
Very. It's cool. This pink rock's cool, though.
I think it's called ochre.
Okay, isn't that a vegetable?
I don't think so. What the hell is that?
That's okra. It's a turtle.
That's a turtle. Wow. It did not look like a turtle from back there.
It's definitely a turtle.
I know that now. Whoops, that's a fire.
There's another mosquito over there.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, so did I. God damn it. Why does it go for you? I think they know you do more damage. They got no interest in me. Very smart mosquitoes. That's so much experience, man.
I think we're in a good area.
Moses. Damn, yeah, I reckon. What's that thing?
That's a frog man, I think.
It's just a frog.
Oh, it's a frog. Normal frog.
But he's got a backpack.
What kind of frog has a backpack?
I think it's an NPC and its name is just Frog.
But it's green.
But it's looking at us.
Yeah, but it's green.
It's neutral. Yeah, it's like a primitive frog.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's not even a frog man, it's just a frog. That's interesting.
Whack. It's like our equivalent of Neanderthal.
Yeah, I suppose.
It's an unevolved frog that can't talk to us. Who would have thunk it?
Poor frog.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Steve, are we supposed to be ending the episode anytime soon?
Probably. It depends, dude. Are we going to cut any thingamajiggy out?
I don't think there was much to cut out.
Yeah, I don't think so either. In that case, probably about time to cut it.
But there's a cave.
That's true.
Viewers like caves.
Iron.
Nom 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 nom! You kill the bat. Oh, you son of a gun!
Yeah.
Yes.
No, we got one each that time, so that's good.
Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Actually, no, I got two. You got one. Ha-ha!
Can you just leave the iron for me? I need iron.
I am leaving the iron.
Damn right you are.
Most of the time, I'm not even attacking it.
Whatever. This is why we need bombs.
You want bombs? Oh, god damn it.
I think I've got bomb plus one. I don't think that's going to quite do the job. How do you deploy a bomb?
Like that.
How'd you do it?
Press Q.
Oh, you put it... Oh, of course. Man, I'm stupid.
Oh, well, I'm the one that only just turned his lamp on, so...
Well, we're even, I suppose. Another one. You got any more?
I got two more, but I don't know if we're going to... I have to try and place it right up the top here.
Yep, cool.
Here we go. I have to back because it'll hurt me, I think.
Yeah, no, fair enough. Hey, there you go. Oh, it's just the exit.
Oh, well. Better than nothing.
I guess that's a good sign to end the S-Bode.
Yep, probably.
This will be good. The green trees are a good change of scenery for the thumbnail.
That's true.
Bam.
That's better. I was zoomed in way too far. That's much better.
Zoom looks cool.
It does, but not always.
Whatever.
Anyways, everybody, as you can probably tell, we're going to shut off the episode here. Like it's a light or something, I guess. I don't really know why I said shut off, but anyways. We're going to leave you all here. I completely had a mind blank for a sec there.
Apparently.
Yeah, but hopefully you'll join us next time, and even more hopefully, there may even be an update out.
Yes, give it.
We've got approximately probably 11 to 12 days from time of recording before we have to record another one.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got a bit of leeway there until we get an update from Wollay.
We can only hope, Steve.
Yeah. So, with that in mind, and our fingers and toes crossed, my name is Stevens.
And my name is Klo0ga.
Signing off. We'll see you next time.
Have a great day.